Clay! Color a sick Anglo-Saxon who is shot in his house! Color a pills of a handful of expired antivirus! Makes one sick! Me sick! To look at an earth the color of this one clay! This void clay color! To have the world color-coded and branded not by cartographers and their science! Not a strange way to remake the shared earth of what we are only a piece, but not branded, not coordinated, not designed by fucking designers to be pleasing and coherent across multiplying shit Google platforms of advertisement for fucking expired antivirus and for cheap clay, and that's for Anglo-Saxon hobbies like inside, hobbies like being on the inside of a house for a whole unending day, not leaving or turning fucking gray like the earth they imagine the color of the earth to be. Change the color of the Google Maps flag color to pink, or that color like hot and green, a yellow for patches of garden, be fields of black for where the ponds, and white for where the stone shows through white, or where snow isn't winter, and none of this fucking unnatural alien clay color for us, or for her.